Hi, this is Dr. Rajesh Shah. I'm a homeopath from Mumbai, India. This is regarding the recent news which talked about the British Medical Association condemning homeopathy, calling it a witchcraft. Well, we as homeopaths in this country are amused with this kind of remark coming from the BMA. The BMA doctors have voted against homeopathy, and it says that 80% of the GPs in the UK have voted against homeopathy, and they have requested or suggested a ban on NHS funding for homeopathy. Well, the question arises, who are the GPs to vote? In the sense, the GPs are conventionally trained allopathic doctors, and the GPs in the UK, are they really qualified to decide on a ban? Because are they really qualified homeopaths, or do they have good research about homeopathy? Do they know about homeopathy? And if they know, if they don't know about homeopathy so well, then what is the significance and what is the validity of their voting? I do understand that Britain is undergoing economic slowdown. However, that does not mean that homeopathy should become a soft target for this. If you are really a scientific minded, and if you have certain queries about the way how homeopathy works, and if you have certain questions, it is quite important that you raise those queries and demand some special funding towards research in homeopathy rather than banning homeopathy. Let us learn to be more open-minded and more scientific-minded, and let us learn to accept and accommodate systems of medicine about which we have little less knowledge. It will be better if the British Medical Association uses proper Queen's English and not a very abusive language, because it can hurt the emotions and the sentiments of people all over the world. There are millions of people who are believers in homeopathy and the practitioners as well, and your comments unfortunately has certain repercussions and emotional feelings. So please mind your language, we would like to say. Thank you.